Crime is up in almost every statistical category by nearly 80%. Aggravated assault in Little Italy up 700%. Moving now to Fells Point, a neighborhood, according to the report, that saw a 26% increase in property crime. In the Penn North neighborhood, a 125% increase in robberies.
City police are now saying a one-year-old baby is one of Baltimore's latest homicide victims. Her name was Naimia Gillard.
My name is Reverend Anthony Evans, and I represent and work with tens of thousands of faith-based communities all across this country, especially here in Baltimore. I want to send a very clear message this season. Do not vote for Mayor Brandon Scott. He represents the worst of Baltimore, the broken dreams and the broken flowers. Thank you.